Hello
and welcome. Meet Webhooks, a new feature from Reply. Webhooks will help you integrate Reply with your current web applications. Webhooks allow those web applications to communicate with each other based on callbacks triggered by specific events. Whenever that trigger event occurs in Reply, the webhook listens to the event, collects the data, and sends it to the specified URL. To start using these webhooks, subscribe to them and start sending real-time data from Reply to your application whenever a given event occurs in Reply. With webhooks, developers can quickly and easily integrate with solutions through events happening on the Reply side, receive notifications about those events, replace your Zapier integrations, and save you money. Our developers prepare detailed documentation explaining what types of webhooks are available, how to subscribe to them, what operations you can do with those webhooks, and much more. You can add a webhook subscription with the help of post/api/v2/webhooks method. The types of webhooks available in Reply are email replied, reply categorized, email sent, email opened, contact opted out, and contact finished. Email replied triggers when a prospect replies to an email or receives the replied status manually. Reply categorized triggers when a reply is marked with a new inbox category. Email sent triggers when a new email is sent, first steps or follow-ups are included. Email opened triggers when a person opens your emails. And contact opted out triggers when a person opts out, while contact finished triggers when a contact finishes your sequences. For example, if you need to get the contents of a specific email message with the subject of the message, HTML text, and plain text, use this GET method. Webhooks deliver responses in JSON format. Each webhook payload consists of a common part and some fields specific to that webhook. Here's a sample payload you'll get for the email opened webhook. To start using webhooks with your Reply integration, obtain the API key located under Settings, API key, in your Reply account. If you have any questions, please refer to our webhooks documentation at apidocs.reply.io or reach out to our support team at support@reply.io or send us a message via the in-app chat. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching.